have 1/4 pounder and large fries. And can I have a 20-piece chicken nuggets? Wait, am I missing something?
20-piece nuggets, please. And can I get the Angus mushroom and Swiss, just a sandwich, please? And 1 cheeseburger. That's it. No more than that.
Oh my God, so good.
Swag.
Yo.
Is that your 5th burger? Your Angus?
This is my 8th.
Oh man, I got ketchup.
I'm getting the meat sweats right now.
It's so good.
Yeah, I'm not feeling so hot right now.
I think you just need to finish eating yours.
Yeah, no, I'll take another bite, you know?
Just keep going, man. You need that. Your body needs that juiciness.
Milk.
Huh? It's Swag! Hey guys! I'm gonna call 911. Hello? We're at McDonald's. And my friend passed out. He was just eating an Angus burger. It was his 5th one. Can you come here now?
Do you have to?
Yes, I have to.
Oh, okay. Sure.
Alright.
Sorry.
That's fine.
I think you're gonna need a bigger cuff.
My arm's kind of big, you know.
It's fine.
Oh. This must be a heavy duty size.
Okay. Everything looks good. Okay, your blood pressure's a little bit elevated. But everything looks fine, and I'm just gonna contact your attending physician, so he can just go look at you and explain everything to you. Okay.
Excellent.
Okay, I'll be right back.
You do that.
I will.
The back of your head is ridiculous.
Morning, Mr.
Come
Swag.
In.
Hi, my name is Dr. Causing.
Hi.
Hi. So, tell me, how are you feeling today?
Oh, I'm not feeling very well.
Okay, tell me what
under
do you
the
feel?
Weather. Oh yeah. I feel like I have a stomach problem or something.
Okay.
Yeah.
Well, tell me, how was your day yesterday before being admitted to the hospital? What did you do? What did you eat?
Play with my kids.
Okay.
Went to McDonald's, actually.
What did you eat there?
It was a glorious day, my boy.
Oh, okay.
I had a quarter pounder with cheese. And then, just tried to supersize that thing. But then it wasn't enough, so I got 5 Big Macs too.
Okay.
Is that? Oh.
Well, that's very bad, which can explain for your blood pressure.
I was going light, actually.
I know, but you see, fast food and a lot of canned foods have a lot of sodium, which can be a reason for your elevated blood pressure. Okay.
Oh.
So I'm just gonna have my intern. We're going to take a couple of tests. She's going to take your blood to rule out that your blood pressure is not associated with liver function, or kidney functions rather. And if you do have that, it's quite a big issue. But I'm just going to have my intern, Dr. Simpelo, take your blood, okay?
And we'll see
what happens after the blood test. And I'll tell you more of a detailed result and what you should do, okay? I'll be back.
Nice doctor. All right.
Here you go.
So handsome.
Alright, so I just want you to take his blood. I want a complete blood count of his level. Also want you to monitor his blood pressure. Take it every 30 minutes and page me or beep me whenever you get the blood test in, okay?
Okay.
Alright, thank you.
Thank you.
Hey.
What's up?
I'm back again. Mm. How are you feeling now?
I don't know, a little woozy.
Well, see, your blood test came in. Mm. And I have some good news and some bad news.
Oh, hit it.
What do you want to know? Which one do you want to hear first?
Is it coming from you?
Well, obviously, I'm telling you, so I guess it's coming from me.
So it's all good news. Come on.
Okay. All right. Well, anyways, the good news is your blood test came in and shows that there is no issue with your kidneys, so you're all cleared for that, which is good. Woo. But the bad news is I have to diagnose you with stage 1 hypertension. And it's not the end of the world. It's fine. You know, thousands of people and millions of people in the world have it. It's your lifestyle and diet that probably contributed to it. So I'm going to... It's nothing that medication can handle. But you're going to need to help me as well, okay? You can change your lifestyle, okay?
How?
You have to...
I have a sedentary lifestyle.
You have to exercise. Increase your exercise daily. And change the way you eat. No more fast food. No more spam. No more those canned foods. Stay away from foods that are high in sodium. Let me just finish first, okay? This is more important. You need to eat foods high in potassium, such as bananas, okay? Because the medication I'm going to prescribe you, which is hydrochlorothiazide, is a diuretic that depletes potassium. So you don't want to have an electrolyte imbalance. So I'm gonna prescribe you some hydrochlorothiazide, okay? But make sure you change your lifestyle habits and the way you eat, okay? I'm gonna sign your discharge papers and you should be out by the end of the today. Alright?
Can I ask you a question?
Yes. Go ahead.
Do you guys offer lifetime gym memberships or like discounted memberships?
I'm sure there are gym memberships out there.
Oh.
Okay, you have a nice day, okay? Mr. Swag? Alright. I'll see you later.
Thank you.
Okay.
Mr. Handsome.
We got a brand new day.
Ready, set,
somebody go. I just let the music come from my soul.
How am I doing?
Do it again real quick. Brand new dance, you gotta move your
muscle. Brand new dance. Here we go. We gonna show you how it goes. Set. Go.
Everything looks fine except that you're...
Tim!
Now walk it by yourself. Now walk it by yourself. And set. Go.
Your blood pressure's a little bit elevated, but everything looks fine. And I'm just gonna contact your,
Ready? Take a deep breath. Dude, you guys might get mad. Just keep that thing mad. Okay. Ready?
This guy's going to go to the face.
Okay. Okay, seriously, ready, set, go.
Well, everything looks fine except that your blood pressure's...
To the right, to the left, to the left, to the left, to the left. Yes.
Then you times that by 5. And then I was gonna get a
right now.
That's it. No more in then.
Okay.
Thank you. Thank you.
Come on, baby, kick now, walk it by yourself. Walk it by yourself. To the right, to the right, to the right.